left the corner. They go deep. They got a man open. Stanley Hafele takes it to the house for the game's first touchdown.
So do we, fools? So that we can learn to pick ourselves up. You still haven't given up on me. Never.
There it is, Sam in the backfield. A crowd steps up, looking around, throws down. Well, you just cannot put a premium on the ability to move around that Terrell Pryor gives this Ohio State offense at the quarterback position. Second down and 10 for Ohio State. They hand it to Wells. And he breaks into the open field. Leaping would-be tacklers down to the 14.
It's just gone up to 4 scholarships.
He jumped right over Barrett. And if that's a guy playing with a bump foot, we should all be so disadvantaged.
Somebody get a trainer on the line, please. I want to be diagnosed with the same back foot today.
The entire band, even the woodwind section, suspended one game because of a hazing incident. No oboes.
For the first time tonight,
Devere Posey has come off the bench as one of 4 wide receivers. We have already seen multiple formations for Ohio State, and right away they hit Sonsenbacher, one of the starting 4 when they go to that set for 17 yards.
Freshman, I've seen that.
Pryor gives it to Wells. Big hole up the middle. 10, 5, powers his way, touchdown. Drag Shane Carter with him into the end zone.
Second possession. Start at the 31. Pryor just runs away from trouble. Third and long. Protection finally breaks down, and they'll have to punt ball close. Let's see how they roll it. It's a roll and a fumble, Ohio State's football.
Allen Everidge.
Pryor trying to get out of the outside. Throws a bullet. Complete to the 31-yard line. Fumble.
Ball came out.
Wisconsin says they have it. They do.
But Jay Belai, who was the guy who knocked Heron out of the game, almost got knocked out himself on this game.
Take over at the 20. They have been shut down since a great drive early in the ballgame. Wells. To foot race.
Look at the speed.
235 pounds outrunning everybody and went out of bounds. Boy, can he go.
Badger defense a little bit down the field.
Pryor gives to Wells, trying to use that speed to get to the outside. Stiff arm. Gets him an extra 10 yards, knocked out of bounds.
You want to try to tackle this guy. If you go high, you're going to get that. If you go low, you might take one of those powerful legs up, an average of 6.4 yards per carry running the football in the fourth quarter.
Pryor under pressure, reverses his field, makes two guys miss, makes a third miss, drags another tackler with him.
Games at North Carolina.
Pryor with plenty of time over the middle, complete the heart line. This is a 16-yard line. Carter made the tackle. This from 33. He's already connected from 21. Perfect.
Be disciplined. Don't let him get a lane to run.
Five-man rush. Pryor over the middle. Complete the Hartline. And Hartline out to the 43-yard line. Pryor with all day to throw. Down the middle. Hartline was wide open in the middle of that defense.
He fumbled and they got it back.
Holy cow, what a break. Lobisky was right on the spot after 27.
Boy,
two alive. The safeties were so spread out. Wells.
That was
very little sense of urgency for Ohio State. Pryor again over the middle, and he's got a complete down to the 15-yard and a touchdown right here. Pryor, keeper, touchdown.
His career long is 52. He did that last week in Ann Arbor against Michigan. That means that Wisconsin would have to get to the 35-yard line.
Wisconsin with that 16-game win streak and home on the road. Of Malcolm Jenkins. Holy cow, Everidge had played so well and just hit Everidge right in the middle of the two.